Google is the go-to place for many of us whenever we need information on any topic. But do you know about the new features Google is adding to its search engine in the coming days? Let's find out. Perspectives, a new feature by Google will show you the opinions and viewpoints of people who are relevant to the topic that you're searching for, like journalists or experts on that subject, so that you're able to get a better understanding and explore multiple points of view. About This Author is another feature being added by Google that will give you insights about the authors who are behind the post that you're reading. This will help in establishing credibility of the posts that are being shown to you. These features will soon launch in the English language in the US. Apart from these, there are some existing interesting features on Google that can make your daily life easier. Timer and stopwatch. Just type set a timer to XYZ minutes in Google and click search, and you will see a timer as your top search result. The countdown will automatically start from the number you typed. There's a stopwatch tab on the side too. All you need to do is tap on it and click start. Calculator. Need answers to a calculation? Just type the problem in the search bar and wait. Google will not just give you the solution, but will also display a full-fledged calculator on your screen so that you can get the answers to your math problems with just a few clicks. Google Maps. Google Maps provide you with location, routes, best modes to commute, and satellite imagery for easy navigation. You can also share the location with others for smooth coordination. So how regularly do you use these features? Tell us in the comments. And stay tuned to Gadgets 360 for all things tech.